Hi, my name is Afrit Shirsekar. I'm going to Clemson University to pursue my master's in chemical engineering for the fall semester. I joined Imperial for the fall 19 semester. The journey at Imperial was great. I met with counselors who really helped me throughout my application process. They helped me throughout my application process. They guided me through my SOP drafting, my resumes, and yes, they even guided me after I got multiple admits. And they due to their vast experience in dealing with this field, I got a real good service from them. Sonali ma'am had been a really a great person for me because she helped me draft my letter of recommendation in the last hour. Hiren sir have been a constant support for me. For whenever I had any doubt, he was just a one call away. And Neelam ma'am, who sits at a desk, has been really great while dealing all our problems. And Rahul sir, I like to thank Rahul sir the most because he is the one who helped me throughout every possible difficulties there were, right from my university application to through my visa mocks. So yeah, thank you Team Imperial for entertaining me and making me realize my dreams.